crashed into Mike Tyson's fist, really badly breaking my nose. This guy came out of the audience. He said, "Steve-O, your nose needs to be set right now. I'm a kung fu instructor. I've set 20 broken noses." So I put my faith in this guy, sat down on the stage, my nose gushing blood. He put a thumb on either side, and he kind of violently clicked it into place. I got better cosmetic surgery done at the hands of Mike Tyson and a kung fu weirdo than any doctor probably ever could have given me. And I'm Steve-O.